everyone, you welcome to my channel. I'm Favour Napoleon. On today's episode, I'm going to be talking about what I tag the relevance of people. You know, people is simply individuals. People are human beings. People are you and I, you know. This is people's show, so I know people, you know people, you know the vibe family. So on today's episode, I'm going to be talking about people. I think it has been a while we talked, you know, we had this discussion. It's always been vlogs, you know. But I really want to know, which one do you enjoy more? Do you want our story time, our gist time, our discussion time, you know, or the vlogs? Let me know in the comment section the one you really prefer, the one you enjoy most. So today we're going to be talking about people. People are very, very important. People are important. You know, in this life, there are two people we cannot do without. We can't do without God who created us and people. We can't do without ourselves. You and I, you, us, I, we, you know, everyone. We can't do without ourselves. You know, there are different kind of people, and people are very important. There are people who are very, very kind, and there are some people you might just meet. They might not be kind in the first time, or they might not even be kind people. You know, there are people that are actually unkind. In life, we have to learn how to accommodate people, how to see the relevance of people. I've met a lot of people. I've met good people, I've met kind people, and I've met people who treated me in a way that is still registered in my mind, that they gave me a lot of love, showered me a lot of favor and all that. And there are people that I might just meet, we don't connect. There are people you might meet in the first time, it's not even up to an hour you meet them, you just connect with them. But in life, you will not always connect with everybody. You will not always connect with every individual, because we are all wired differently. What I always tell people most of the time is that the society we grew up from, the environment, have a way of shaping our mindset, building our personality, giving us a certain kind of thinking. You know, it's just like the kind of children, and maybe they came up from a home who, oh, they just have daddy, mommy, or my siblings. You know, that's the kind of setting they grew up from. And from someone else who grew up from a polygamous kind of home, so that grew up from a kind of polygamous home, maybe their dad had plenty wife. You know, they are trained differently. Or maybe it's the kind of family that they people were raised up in, the certain way that they have food to eat, they have everything to their bed and call. And another person who grew up from, they had to pray to eat every day, they have to go and find food, even as children, as teenager, they had to go out to feed for themselves. So different, these people, I just give you their examples now, they grew up from different kind of settings, so that have a way of molding their character. He have a way of giving them a specific mindset. People have their personality, you know. So but in life, we have to learn to accommodate people, we have to learn to enjoy people. You will meet good people, you will meet kind people, you will meet unkind people, you will meet people that you don't connect. Even if you are given 10 years, you know, you guys are just different, but you have to learn how to enjoy them. Everybody you meet has something to learn from them. And let people always remember you for who you are. You know, what kind of a person do you want to be? What kind of a person do you want to bring out there? So let's always learn how to enjoy people. If I meet people who are kind to me, I always have something to learn from them. If I meet people who are unkind to me, I still have something to learn from them, because they are special in their own way. So people are very important. You know, every single human being you meet on this planet Earth, there is always something to learn. It might be good things, it might be bad things, you know, it might be positive things, it might be negative things. So there is always something to get from people. They are good people, they are people who are nice, and it all depends on how you receive it. So there's something you can always learn from people. I have learned a lot from people. I have learned a lot of good stuff from people that I have met at every particular point in time. And there are people that will not always be in your life. There are people that you might not need in your future, and they might be needed in your present. There are people who were supposed to be in your past. So at every time, the one in your past, the one in your present, and the one that is going to be in your future, just know how to appreciate people and know that everybody is important, and learn, most importantly, to enjoy people as they come. Every human being is important. Every human being is unique. Every individual, we are all special and wired in our unique ways. There might be someone else now, you might feel, oh, I don't like this person. Why? Because this person has some kind of attitude or character that pisses me off. What I always tell myself is that when I meet such people like that, that we don't connect, or maybe the person is trying to get me angry, or maybe the person is trying to just pull something, maybe somebody that I cannot really run away from. You know, there are people like that that have this attitude. They have this, you know, but you can't really run away from them. So in such case, I always tell myself that person that you don't like, that person that you don't love, that person that you feel, this person is just impossible, that person is somebody else's best. It might be somebody else's best mom in the whole world. It might be somebody else's fiance in the whole world. It might be somebody else's best husband in the world or best wife in the world. And that is the same person that you don't even want to see. That's the person that you just feel bad about. So I always take it to myself that if this person can actually be somebody else's best, why should that person be somebody I won't like? Do you understand? So that's the preference I used to accommodate in human beings. That's what I used to help myself. So that's why I can't meet anybody I don't like. It's not possible. We might have differences, we might have misunderstanding, but I won't hate anyone. Why? Because everyone is special in their own way. Everyone is unique in their own certain way. So let's try as much as possible to accommodate people. Let's try as much as possible to enjoy people, no matter how bad they are. I remember there's an adage that my mom always say. I wish I can speak it in that dialect. She will always say that if you keep mileage with everybody, you keep mileage with people, with 80% of people that you know, in the time of needs, who will you call? In the time where you want something, who are the people that you will run to? So it's always good to accommodate people. It's always good to enjoy people, no matter how difficult they are. There's a way to go about it. And there are people that are really, 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 yeah, I understand. But let's try as much as possible to enjoy people. There is something to always learn. So there are people who I've met in my journey of life that have imparted my life specially. And there are those who might not be that kind or too nice to me when I met them, but I always have something to learn from people. It just shapes me. It just makes me better. It just makes me understand life easier. It pays to be a kind person. It pays to be a nice person. You know, like what I always tell myself, what will people remember me for? What will people say about me when I'm not there? Same goes to you. What will people say about you? Yeah, people are definitely going to say bad things about you, but when you are a kind person, at least 70 to 80% of people who knows you, we definitely say well of you. There's something to always learn from every human being. There's something that is always special in every human being. So let's try as much as possible to enjoy people. Let's try as much as possible to enjoy people. There are people that I've met in my life that I did not even know before, but they were kind to me. There are people that have found favor, and there are people that have also I have also been a blessing to, you know. So that is life. Life is all about making use of the time, making use of the present while the future awaits you. So keep enjoying people, learn how to accommodate people, and learn how to enjoy people. Everyone that you meet, there's always something to learn. Everyone that you meet in your life is always for a reason. That is how life is. That is how life rolls. So Thank you, Vibe family. Thank you. Thank you. You all are important to me. You all are important to me. I've come to the end of this episode today. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Hope you had a great time. Hope you have a nice time. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Join the Positive Vibe family by subscribing. You know that red button down there. Just click it, touch it, tap it. And if you're already a subscriber, if you're already a member of the Positive Vibe family, thank you. Thank you for always being here. Thank you. Let me know what you think about this episode in the comment section. Let me know what you think about the importance of people. Are people important to you? How relevant are people to you? How important is everyone to you? How important is people to you? Thank you so much for tuning in. Promise me you're gonna stay happy. See you in the next episode. See ya on Tuesday. Bye. Choo-choo.